Sympathizers and passers-by besieged the scene of the accident where the corpse of the young man laid. It was gathered that the trailer had brushed the bus behind, prompting its driver to run after the trailer, and in the process was crushed after being pushed down by the conductor of the trailer. Some eyewitnesses narrated the incident.
It happened for dancing that I fall to that side. Then they run, they come. The guy that come park, come blow the trailer for here. The trailer agree with it. It can't climb the door, hang for the door there. And they add you the drag, now he put the driver for. Me run, now the back tire mash on. Now so they sit around there, the boy out there.
People just shout, say, don't keep us, don't keep us. As I look this trailer, the tears they come out. Now I say, don't keep us, now I run, come here. As I reach here, might be head on mess, put for ground. Now I say, no, this guy don't feel good like that.
He kid them. Now he crack, stay for the front, so. As he sees the crowd now, now he take mass break. In mass break now, come to explain for those people, say, man, he don't keep us, he don't keep us, no. Now the bus, this guy now he be the bus driver, so.
At the time of this report, the trailer driver was said to have been taken away by the police. Pius Nsogo reporting.